Alright, so I went to the music store in Portland and got myself a string, right? So now we got a tune guitar. So we're supposed to get it to E. Now, the reason it's not is I'm having to guess the tightness, right? You gotta wrap the string around the guitar. And it's gotta be the perfect kind of looseness and tightness to go up to the E, right? Right. For the bass, right? See, what happened here is the string broke right here. Right. But this time it got up to the C, right? Exactly. That still means whole string for the guitar costs $20, right? So I gotta get another guitar. I mean, guitar string. Exactly. Now, the thing is, you gotta figure out how to do that perfectly, right? Or every time you're gonna burst a string. If I'm teaching nothing, I'm teaching you how to tune your guitar correctly.